something you wanna add? I trust you'll be back.
Demons again. Let's take care of them before they get to the village.
To me. like this. I'm sorry.
With you here, I guess there's nothing to worry about. Make a big difference. sure am glad that's taken care of. Now, back to the village. We need to report this to my master.
I really am deeply indebted to you. Everyone in the village as well. We're all grateful. If anything like this happens again, I will know just the person to call on. I trust you'll be back.
Chief Eunuch Song does not meet those who come without appointments.
On your way with you!
Come with me.
You're late,
Amon.
And who are they?
You will enjoy this. They are the ones who took down Zhang Jiao, and I came upon them by chance. Would not be tempted to bring them along.
Is that so? I'm Yuan Shao, Colonel of the Central Army. I've known Cao Cao since he was a stripling.
Even the counselors of state can approach Jiang Liang now. And yet, that doesn't mean nothing can be done.
As I expected. So this well is a secret passage.
Very well. I will lead the way.
However, if this passage is blocked, there's no way back. We should leave a lookout here.
I will be on watch.
We cannot stay here long. Come on, let's keep pushing forward.
As you slew Zhang Xiao, I expect you saw the strange elixir he was using. That is what Aman and I are searching for, as we believe it to be the chief cause of the chaos that plagues the state.
I would hazard that Zhang Rang built this dungeon on his own purse. There's no other way he could have kept the trusted servant of the court such as I, ignorant of its existence otherwise.
Yourself. Stand back. This battleground is to become my grave.
Take I must learn from my failures on the battlefield. So, now we have the key. Whatever shall spring forth, that'll be something to behold. Forsaken sight. The damage to these bodies tells they died in horrendous pain. Zhang Rang, you wretch. Just what have you done here? Worthy of my time. Raise your head high, for it was your strength that won this battle. Rare trinkets lie dormant in this area. These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp. A formidable enemy awaits.
Huh?
Ready yourself.
The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Thank you for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell then.
Benchu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
Let's move. There's an entrance to the manor just up this way. That's all the information I was able to extract from that spy, though. Are you ready?